Here I am, walking at night, all alone in the cold and the dark, walking on a path through the thick trees that are all around me. The trees are quite tall, which provided me with more comfort from being watched. There may be eyes following my every move. I try to push it out of my mind and continue on my way. It felt like forever since I last remembered. I think I've been walking for about an hour, maybe more. Oh well, who's keeping track, right? Anyway, I slowly walk down this path. A turn heading off to the left is coming up ahead. Not knowing, not seeing what's at the corner. It was completely dark out tonight. No moon, no light to guide me. Still, I walk, afraid to look back. It seemed like forever ago. I had no watch, nothing to tell me the time, but I do remember running out of my house. Remembering it is not difficult. How can I not remember something so terrifying? And yet it happened so quickly. Strange I was able to recount everything. I ran for a good while, finally tiring out. I took a short break and began to walk instead. A quiet, slow and stiff walk down the path. It's such a long path. I'm not sure where I'm going. I don't really care either way. Not sure who would find me or what. I remember going to sleep, just like any other typical night. I went to sleep promptly, but this time I heard something. I heard a scream, a woman's scream, so loud, so close. It was the type of scream to make your blood run cold, a blood-curdling scream. It wasn't a short scream either, it was a long one. It faltered, kept getting louder and closer. It was all that I could hear, nothing else. It sounded like I was listening to that person die a slow, painful death. I know it wasn't a dream. I was definitely awake when this occurred. I don't remember much else. I think that's about it. I do sleep with a nightlight, but nothing to see. That's what was scary as well. I lay there in bed, what seemed like forever, but of course it wasn't long. That ear-piercing scream didn't fade out until a good 2 minutes, I think. I shot from bed. I didn't bother getting ready. I just started running, nearly falling down the stairs in the process. I made it outside and began screaming myself. Only for a while, until my voice gave out, and my throat now sore. Running blindly, now here I am, lost for sure in the woods, feeling absolute sheer terror. I have no clue where I'm heading, nothing to assist me to get back to my house. Maybe now that I'm forever lost, traumatized, and scared shitless, with nothing to do but walk, walk, and walk until I'm found or dead. It's cold out here. I'm freezing, shivering. I continue to walk down this twisting path to nowhere. The images kept replaying over and over in my head. The screams, always there. It repeats and repeats. Please, make it stop. Go away, leave me alone. I began to scream again, not sure when it started. Is that me? Is that me screaming now? No, no, no! I screamed and screamed. Nothing stopping, no one to hear me, only myself. Only I can hear myself screaming for help. Help that will never come. It's morning. I try to wake up. The sleepiness still strong, not quite lifting yet. I glimpsed a room, white walls, and not much else. It was too bright to open my eyes completely. I drifted to sleep once again. I awaken. This time I was able to pull myself out of the heavy, drowsy sleep. I began by opening my eyes. It was sure bright in here again. Did someone open my curtain again? Oh great. I tried and tried, but it was painful, the bright light from the window. Finally, I got my eyes open, now taking in my surroundings. I lay there on a bed, my bed, the familiar comfort of my bed. Still a little groggy, I turned over facing the ceiling. I looked around the room. Where am I? There was nothing in this room, nothing at all, only white walls. Nothing seemed to be here, just the color white all around. What was most strange is there seemed to be no light bulbs to cause the light, just a solid, steady glow of white. I started to panic, wondering what had happened and where I am. Oddly enough, it somehow seemed familiar, a feeling that I knew this place, but I can't recall. Thinking harder, I tried remembering, pulling the puzzle pieces together, but nothing, nothing came of it. I looked down, and just like everything else in this room, I had on only white. It looked to be like a hospital gown. I began getting more chilled. What's going on here? My voice echoed back to me. Now I'm more freaked out than before. I got up quickly from bed, running. I don't know where to, but finding some way out of this horrid place. Now getting dizzy from the sudden movement, I started falling to the floor. Feeling fuzzy and lightheaded, I faded out for a bit. Coming back to focus, I tried to stand back up. Now my head throbbed with pain. I looked back from which I came and saw only the color white, no sign of the bed. I'm lost, with no sight of escape. I glanced back down to examine myself, and like before, nothing. Just this blinding, bright white. I felt like I was dreaming this entire thing, but sure as hell I'm not. Lying on the floor in a heap, I began to cry. Low, soft whimpers. Is anyone there? Help me! No reply, only the echoes from the cry. This white room is scary. No help will come for me. I'm alone. Alone here in this unknown place. Nothing. Nothing is here with me. Just me, here all alone. With nothing in sight. There isn't anything here. Nor will there ever be.